beautiful people. It's your girl Faye. I'm back, but clearly I'm back with another reaction video. And in today's episode, I'm here with a song Walk On. This is by U2, and I'll be watching the official music video version. So as always, your girl here, I'm super, super excited. And I can't wait to see what it will unravel. So I'm hoping that you're going to take this journey with me all the way to the end. And as per usual, I'll be giving my comments as well as interpretation at the end. So I hope to see you there. And if this is the kind of content you are interested in, look no further because you're right in the right place. So go ahead right now and smash on that subscribe button down below if you haven't done so already. And be part of this beautiful family. So without further ado, let's get into this song Walk On and hear what U2 has to say about it. And you know the drill, remember to stick until the end because that's where we've got the juice. And again, why not? So let's dig in. What a start.
And love is not the easy thing, the only baggage that you can bring. Love is not the easy thing, the only baggage you can bring is all that you can't leave behind.
Wait a minute, guys. I hope you're loving the song so far. Walk On, to me, it's more kind of motivational kind of song. I don't know about you, but at least that's the message I'm getting and the vibe is just so awesome. Walk On. I hope you're loving it. So let me take it slightly back. I hate to say that. And let's continue and see, maybe it might change.
Walk on. Stay safe. Packing a suitcase for a place none of us has been. A place that has to be believed to be seen. You could have flown away, a singing bird in an open. You got it good tonight. Can sell it.
a beautiful song. And I want to read this. This song is dedicated to the, I don't know, to the, I can't really see because of the ads there. So whose human rights have been totally denied. Okay, so no idea, but I think it's someone called, I don't know whether I can get it. Can I? Seems like, it's a dedication to someone whose human rights have been brutally denied. Basically that is the song, and Walk On, it's such a beautiful song. I love it, and based on the lyrics, I would say it's about just keep going and don't give up. So I loved this line that was saying, you might not know what, just paraphrasing by the way, not quoting word by word, but it was something to do with home, that you might not know what home feels like or should be like because you've never had one, but all that you know is that you are going home, and home is where your heart is. So it's such a beautiful song, and from the lyrics, I could say it's about someone who's been in a relationship and the relationship was not working. It was toxic, or for some reasons it wasn't working. So this person has decided to pack and leave, and he or she doesn't know where she's going or he's going, but he believes he's going home. For me, home signifies like is going for the freedom, like seeking freedom, and where the heart is at peace. So for me, that is how I'm perceiving it. And the fact that we were being told about the birds being caged and now flying for freedom, I feel like this person was in a toxic relationship and now is moving out and seeking peace and freedom and basically that. So based on the dedication also, I would say it's about someone who's been... the human rights have been denied, or you've been it's more of you are not free, totally free. So basically that is what Walk On is. I really enjoyed it, and the video was so simple, so making you concentrate on the lyrics. So also I enjoyed the instrumentals in the song. So also the chorus was easy to sing along, so I really enjoyed it, and it's a deep song. I hope you loved it. And sometimes it's when things are not working, it's better to go for what your heart desires. And as long as it sets you free and you feel at peace, then that is what you should choose. So basically, that's it for today. I hope you loved this song. So let me know in the comment section if you enjoyed it. And if you did, please consider to give it some love. Give it a thumbs up and then drop a comment and share what wowed you. How did it make you feel? What is your take on it? Do you agree that you shouldn't give up but rather walk on? Whenever you are facing challenges or anything difficult, just don't give up. It's better to walk away from something than just stay and hurt yourself in the long run. So basically that's it. Thank you for watching. Nawapenda sana, which is Swahili for I love you so much. And I look forward to seeing you in the next episode and, of course, interacting with you in the comment section. So that brings us to the end of today's episode. But before I go, I just want to say a big thank you to you for stopping by. And if it is your first time here today, welcome and feel right at home. Don't forget to smash on that subscribe button down below if you haven't done so already. And be part of this beautiful family. Also, if you'd love to be notified whenever I post a video, which is every single day, consider to hit that notification bell. And by doing that, you won't miss out on any episode going forward. And last but not least, if you'd love to support this channel, you, my friends, are welcome to do so. All you need to do is check the description below, where you'll find the link to my Patreon community as well as my PayPal address, and you can have guaranteed requests through either platforms as well. So once again, thank you for watching. Nawapenda sana. Again, Swahili for I love you so much. And until next time, take care of yourself, be safe, and remember, no matter what you're going through, just keep on walking. Walk on. I'm out. Peace out and bye.